Today, the Oregon State Beavers come to the Collie. This is another big game because we have big-time recruits coming in. We got some 5-stars, we got some 4-stars coming in. We had to put on a big performance and impress them so they can come to our school. With that said, it's war time.
Another nice winning streak. They're starting to play at a much higher level, and they've energized their entire campus. Now the question is, will they be able to handle everybody on campus, patting them on the back, telling them how good they are, and telling them how they expect a big win in this one? Thanks for checking out the pregame show. NCAA college football action coming up next with Brad and Kirk on the call. David and I will see you at halftime.
We never get caught up in hype. What you mean? Here we go. Opening kickoff. Tyler Stewart takes it. 25-30, breaks out of a tackle, 35-40. Knocked out of bounds at the 45-yard line. First and 10, Isaiah Hadley sees something, changes the play to the left, hands it off to John Simmons, going up the left, 50, 45, inside of Oregon State territory at the 45-yard line. First and 10, Isaiah Hadley up the middle. Pounds it up for 10. Yeah, he's beasting early today, ladies and gentlemen. First and 10, here we go again. Isaiah Hadley. Brandon Morse for another game of 12. First and 10, Isaiah Hadley hands it off again. This time, John Simmons is taken down by Reggie Conley. Second and 13, play action fake Hadley. Brandon Morse, money inside the 5-yard line. And just like that, USC. Leo Ward, touchdown. An early lead, a fast start to the game.
In with Reese Davis in the studio.
The Demon Deacons were ranked 20th. That performance showed that they are capable of moving much higher. This game was so tight, every play seemed to be of the utmost importance. And for Holiday, he's making the stats guy work overtime with 5 rushing touchdowns. Best way to describe this kid, straight warrior. Wake Forest pulls it out by a field goal.
Nobody's safe in the top 10, ladies and gentlemen. As Dustin Cannon takes it off. 35, 40, 45, 50, stumbles. Not out of bounds, but he's down around the 49-yard line. Second and 10, Jermaine Hill steps back to pass. Arnold Ramirez catches it for a 14-yard gain. First down, Oregon State. Cheerleaders loving that. First and 10, Jermaine Hill, man in motion. Twins on the left. Jermaine takes it. Dustin Cannon meets 5-star true freshman Cole Mackey. This man is going to be a star, ladies and gentlemen. Jermaine Hill once again calls for an audible. Jermaine Hill takes the snap. Jermaine Hill, nothing. Incomplete. Joseph Ernst could have had a pick there. Third and 14, Jermaine Hill steps back in the shotgun. Passes. Deflected by Daniel Smith. USC gets the ball back at the turnover on downs. John Simmons goes up the right. 30, 35. Out of bounds at the 35-yard line. First and 10, second and 3. Isaiah Hadley looks for Trevor Jones, and he gets popped. Decapitated and baptized, but he holds on for a first down. First and 10, Isaiah Hadley finds Tyler Stewart, breaks a tackle, couldn't break that other tackle, and he gets a 20-yard gain. First down, USC. First and 10, Isaiah Hadley completes it to Trevor Jones. Trevor Jones goes down at the 8-yard line, and we have first and goal with USC threatening again. Play action fake, Isaiah Hadley, Trevor Jones. Touchdown USC, and they go up 14-0. Here goes another top 10 alert. 7th-ranked Texas Longhorns barely squeaked by the Baylor Bears in a Big 12 showdown. Yeah, Kennedy had a beast game, but let's get back to our game. First and 10, Jermaine Hill. Hands it off to Dustin Cannon. Breaks the tackle for Daniel Smith. Didn't break that tackle. Gets a gain of 8. And now we have 2nd and 2. That was a hell of a run right there. I ain't even noticed he ran over Justin Ernst like that. 2nd and 2. Jermaine Hill gets it to Dustin Cannon again. Brace tackles, goes up the middle. First and 10, Oregon State. Second and 10. James is in motion. Jermaine Hill hands it off to Dustin Cannon, the hot man right now. 45-50, brace tackles, 45 all the way down to the USC 43-yard line. First and 10, Jermaine Hill, wide receiver screen. TJ Peters gets away from Brandon Dixon for a gain of 8. Second and 2, Jermaine Hill hands it off to Swan. Jeff Swan for the slowest 6-yard gain you will ever see. Jay Lair takes him down, but a first down Oregon State. First and 10, Jermaine Hill steps back to pass. Goes to the outside, nobody around him. Takes a shot, it gets picked off by Joseph Ernst. The ball hawk. A possible Jim Thorpe finalist. Our DBs are on one. Look at him getting a shout out from his teammates. The very next play, Isaiah Hadley wastes no time on the play action fake. He wants it all. He goes deep. There goes Cedric Douglass, 25, inside the 25-yard line. First down on a 58-yard gain. First and 10, Isaiah Hadley calls for a hot route. He steps back to pass on the comeback. Picked off by Marty Rogers of the Oregon State Beavers. That was a big play. That was something they really needed at that time, because USC was on the verge of putting this game out of reach. Second and 10, Oregon State gets the ball back. Jermaine Hill steps back, but he's sacked by the beast, Todd Reese. This man devours quarterbacks. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Second nature.
Change ends of the field. I don't think we're going to be seeing much of a change in the outcome. 14-0, USC.
Second quarter, 3rd and 18. Jermaine Hill steps back to pass, steps up, throws, incomplete. Daniel Simmons there on the coverage, nothing was there. Oregon forced the punt. Isaiah Hadley on 1st and 10. Trevor Jones down at the 21-yard line. And just like that, USC is on the verge of scoring again. Isaiah Hadley on 1st and 10, steps back to pass. Trevor Jones again, goes off of 3 defenders before he's taken down inside the 5. That number 1 jersey gives you superpowers. If you don't believe it now, I don't have no hope for you. 1st and goal. John Simmons takes it to the right. Nothing. The Oregon State defense has had enough of him. 2nd and goal. John Simmons. Up the gut. He's down at the 1. 3rd and goal. Isaiah Hadley calls for a hot route. He calls for another hot route. Play action fake. Brandon Jackson, touchdown USC. That was a nice effort, though, by Marty Rogers trying to swat the ball down. But at the end, it wasn't enough. We have now 21 skunk Oregon State. There goes Dustin Cannon, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 45, 40. Well, not 40, but he does go out of bounds at the USC 42. 1st and 10, Dustin Cannon again. Andre Carter shuts that down, but he gets a gain of 5. 2nd and 5, Dustin Cannon again. 1st down. He muscles his way for a gain of 6, and Oregon State's finally rolling on offense. Jeff Swan up the middle for a gain of 6, and that goes to a 3rd and 1. 3rd and 1, Jermaine Hill in the shotgun. Barely squeaks that in there. Tim Pierre with a 3-yard reception. 1st down, Oregon State. 2nd and 10, Jermaine Hill hands it off to Dustin Collins. Brace off tackles, gets to the 10-yard line. 3rd and 1. They call audible. Jermaine Hill steps back. And somehow, some way, Steve Ross catches this pass for a 1-yard gain. When it's an inch, Oregon State gets more than just enough. Well, not more, but 1st and goal. Jermaine Hill steps back the pass. He sees something in the corner. Brandon Dixon should have had a pick. And Oregon State gets another chance on 2nd and goal. Hill steps back the pass, steps up. James Norman's wide open in the end zone. Touchdown, Oregon State. a touchdown they so desperately needed. As USC gets the balls back, they goes old school pro formation. John Simmons up the middle for a gain of 10. First down, USC. First and 10 again. Isaiah Hayes sets back the pass, caught by Trevor Jones at the Oregon State 49 for a 14-yard gain. Isaiah Hadley again on first and 10. Steps back to pass. Cedric Douglas, 35-30, 25. Down around the 23-24-yard line. Isaiah Ward on second and 6. 6-yard gain, but 30 inches. 30 inches. Adam Williams, he gets shut down. And just like that, it's fourth down, and USC decides to go for it. The original play was a fullback dive, but Hadley calls an audible, and he gets demolished. The Oregon State defense holds him off. As we go to the half, it's 21-7 USC. As the second half begins, Jermaine Hill pitches the ball to Dustin Cannon. 30, 35, bullies Ronald Freeman. Breaks tackles, goes out of bounds around the 50-yard line. First and 10. Jermaine Hill, Dustin Cannon. Mike Singletary has had enough of this man, and he tackles him for a 1-yard gain. Third and 11, Jermaine Hill in the shotgun steps back to pass, and Joseph Ertz once again drops another pick. I'm telling y'all, he's a Jim Thorpe finalist, hopefully. The Oregon State punts the ball. Tyler Stewart's waiting for it at the 10. 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Out of bounds around the 45-yard line. Isaiah Hadley on first and 10. He looks for the big fullback, Fred Smith. Rumbling, bumbling, stumbling near the 40-yard line where he's tackled for a gain of 13. First and 10 again. Isaiah Hadley calls for another hop route. And he finds John Simmons on the Texas route. He gets enough for the first down for a gain of 12. USC is cruising on offense today, ladies and gentlemen. And there goes John Simmons up the middle. Hard-fought run for a gain of 6. It is now 3rd and 2. Third and 2. John Simmons takes the ball. Breaks one tackle. Breaks another tackle. Breaks another tackle. Oh! And he's out of bounds at the 13-yard line. What a run there by John Simmons. Isaiah Hadley steps back to pass. He sees something. He thought he had something. That was a bad pass. That was a good play there by the Oregon State defense. Second and goal. John Simmons takes the ball up the left. Tries to turn the corner, but he couldn't. And he gets tackled around the 5-yard line. The third and goal, Hadley calls for another hot route. He sees nothing. He goes outside. He finds Brandon Jackson, tackled at the 1. And now it's fourth and goal. Isaiah Hadley calls for a quarterback sneak, and he doesn't get it. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the second time this Oregon State defense has held us in check inside the red zone. Dustin Cannon gets the ball as Oregon State takes over. Gets a gain of 2. And now it's 3rd and 5. 3rd and 5, Jermaine Hill sets back the pass. Looking for a screenplay. Dustin Cannon is there. Gets the first down. Breaks Ronald Freeman on a crazy glitch. First down, Oregon State. 2nd and 7, Jermaine Hill. Completes the pass to Steve Ross, barely for a gain of 3 yards. 3rd and 3, Dustin Cannon. For a gain of 3 yards, but it looks like it's short. The Beavers give the ball up on downs, and here comes USC. And here goes John Simmons on the screen, and he gets absolutely nothing. The big defensive end there making a good tackle, 99 play recognition. 3rd and 12, Hadley's had enough. He looks deep again, and there goes John Cedric Douglas. Down around the, looks like the 14-yard line. Cedric Douglas has had a hell of a game, man. Think he's around, what, 150 yards receiving now? Play action as the fourth quarter begins. Isaiah Hadley finds Trevor Jones and that number one jersey. Touchdown, USC. Yeah. Get crunk, Jones. 1st and 10, Jermaine Hill finds James Norman. He gets clocked by Jay Lair. Jermaine Hill hands it off to Dustin Cannon. He gets nothing. He loses 3 yards thanks to Cole Mackey. Second and 13, another audible is called by Jermaine Hill. Steps back to pass in the shotgun. Pops. It's picked off. Daniel Smith, have yourself a day. Should have had three picks before this, but it's all good. Hadley hands the ball off to John Simmons. Goes up 35-30, 25-20. Oh, tried to shake the man, but he's out of bounds around the 12-yard line. What a run there by John Simmons. Second and 8, Isaiah Hadley. He looks for Cedric Douglas. Finds him down at the 1. 14-yard gain. This man has been unbelievable in this game, man. They can't stop him. Third and goal, John Simmons. Touchdown, USC. Cakewalk. He's our Heisman finalist for a reason, people. For a reason. As Oregon State gets the ball back, second and 7, Jermaine Hill. Steps back to pass. He sees nothing. Sacked by Steve Tatum. Another big-time player. Another big-time star in the making. Another future NFL first-round pick. Third and 14, Jermaine Hill steps back. Dustin Cannon on the running back screen baptizes Paul Garrett, but gets taken down, and it's fourth and 10. Second and 8, USC second-string offense is in the game, and Patrick Myers gets sacked. Second and 12. Patrick Myers again passes, completes it to Peters. Big play there. Fourth and 4. He looks for Adam Williams on the screen play. First down, USC. It's always good to see the second string get reps. Play action fake, bootleg pass. Patrick Myers finds Kenneth Smith. He gets a gain of 10. Another future star at wide receiver. And here we go again. Tyler Stewart in motion. Patrick Myers sets back the pass. He looks deep for Stanley Morales. Morales gets another touchdown. And that would wrap it up as USC triumphs 41-7. Before we go, check this out. Navy squeaks by Houston 27-24. This is AAC action, but the top 10 has been crazy. Nobody is safe. As we take care of business, we take care of Oregon State. Isaiah Hadley is our player of the game, as he played very efficient, only one interception, but other than that, he was great. John Simmons breaking tackles like Curtis Martin, like we need him to. Trevor Jones and Cedric Douglas in a league of their own now. Just straight beasting. Number 21 Pitt lost to number 16 West Virginia. Another top 25 upset. Well, not an upset because, you know, Pitt was ranked lower. And then look at this. We got a commit from Anthony Mattson, a right outside linebacker. 76 overall. I think he's a 4-star. But we got more recruits coming in next week as we get set to take on another Pac-12 foe, the Fresno State Bulldogs. You heard that right, the Fresno State Bulldogs. I put them in the Pac-12 just out of curiosity, and I also found out that somehow Colorado was taken out of the Pac-12. I might put them back in there eventually. But anyway, we hope to see you cats next time. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Peace.